So I've already measured on the wall about where I want the fan. This mark here is where the bottom of the fan is going to sit. And this is where the loop is going to go. And so I measured from the bottom of the fan to the top of the loop where I'm going to put the hook. And so I'm going to hammer that in and we'll move to the next step.